One of the things right now at Amazon compared to great companies like Facebook and Google, for example, is that Amazon's addressable market is so much larger. I mean, Google and Facebook are fighting over the global ad market, about $500 billion. And Amazon is attacking the global retail market, which is trillions and trillions of dollars.